So there's about 1% difference in DNA between humans and chimps. Yet we like to think of ourselves as
highly superior
intellectually to the chimp.
Right.
Maybe the difference in our brain power is as small as that 1% indicates.
Ugh.
So that pulling termites out of a mound with a stick that was carefully chosen from a branch,
right,
is from a bush, maybe that is not very far from
space travel.